All right, welcome back to the vlog, guys. This week we're back at Sub 60 Racing, and we're gonna witness or document the birth of another RWB. But not just any kind of RWB, guys. This one is actually a K-swap. Rumor has it that it has 1,000 horsepower in there. You can actually see it, kind of peeping in. Right there. At first going into this, I watched a couple other vlogs doing RWB builds, and then there are a lot of it is basically cinematic and very dramatic, and you know, but it doesn't capture the raw, just the raw build itself. This is what going into the vlog, this is what I'm planning to do, is I'm gonna try to capture the, I guess, the build itself, not the paint, but the actual installation of the fenders, cutting in the fenders. And I wanna show you guys or showcase that to you guys, and that's what my vlog's all about. So let's wait for Nakai to get here. It's pretty early in the morning. I'm just gonna enjoy my coffee. But when he arrives, we'll get this vlog started, you guys. Every time we stop by Sub 60, it's so amazing. This shop is so clean. They took hours and hours of clean to make it all ready for Nakai. But I just wanna show you guys something. So about Nakai, every time he builds a car, whoever's hosting, I guess it's one of his stipulations that when he comes to build a car for you, you guys have to get him this weird chair, and this is one of them from a previous build. Signed by him, RWB. It's kind of weird, Victorian style, and this is the one that Jesse chose. Jesse's the owner of Speed Tech, very cool shop, racing development. I'm gonna show you the seat that he chose, and I think he acquired it for like a few years already, but it's really super cool. Kind of looks like a Dracula theme. That's what I think this one looks like. I wonder if we're allowed to sit in it. I can just imagine sitting in it. He loves his cigarettes, you guys. All right, here's the car before the builds get started, and this is in the raw. He chose the orange. It might look red on the camera, but it's actually orange. But this is it. This is gonna be cool when you cut this up here. This fender here, and this fender here. And that's it. This is the actual whole kit itself, plus the wing. So cool, you guys. So apparently it's pretty cool here. They reinforce the inside of the fender so that if it ever rubs, it doesn't rub through the kit. Pretty cool. There's a whole wall here, just with all the RWBs that have been built. And some of them have been signed. This is Peter's personal collection, but some of these ones are actually for sale at the show here today. So awesome. I think I might have to pick up one of this one or Spearmint Rhino. This one's actually re-signed.
All right, so we're just waiting for this guy to show up. Apparently he's supposed to show up like anytime now. A lot of people are nervous and on edge because it's a big event for them. It's pretty crazy that we're here documenting the whole thing for you guys. So yeah, very excited myself. I've got some merch. But I'll show you guys after. Hopefully Nakai has time to sign it for me. And, yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
True. Today could go great, and then at night tonight, somebody will still get
alive. Oh, Brian, you better pull up your pants. Your fly's undone, bro. I know you're excited for Nakai, but you know. Cut. Look at this thing.
See that corner.
Buddy,
it's like it's 150
rascals
in there.
Look at that.
It's
there. He's coming in with his coffees, two of them. This is Mikan San's dog.
Hi.
A boy or a girl? Girl.
Yeah. A girl.
Her name is Bagel.
Hi, Bagel.
Bagel the Beagle.
Oh, look at look at that tail.
Yes.
style fails in the market on your cars, man.
Yeah, really. Really?
Sorry?
I just want to go to the kitchen. I think my dad's busy tomorrow.
No cut time.
Yeah, I know. Friday's fine. Yeah, that's cool. Alright, go Palm Howard. See you then. Have a good night.
Yeah.